What are the Red Hand Files?
The Red Hand Files is something that's been going maybe 6 years or something like that, that grew out of, I think, that kind of grew out of the death of my child in a way, but it was really a kind of ask me anything type of thing. It was a small idea that has now grown into something quite massive and central to what I do, and it is essentially people write in and ask me questions about things, many of which I have absolutely no authority to answer at all, but do anyway. And I try and answer their letters in a cautious, compassionate way.
Would you mind reading one of them?
Yeah.
This is one that we selected. Mind you reading.
Okay. So the question, someone has written in called Valerio from Stockholm, has written in saying, following the last few years, I'm feeling empty and more cynical than ever. I'm losing faith in other people and I'm scared to pass these feelings on to my little son. Do you still believe in us, human beings? So this is the letter that I wrote. Dear Valerio, much of my early life was spent holding the world and the people in it in contempt. It was a position both seductive and indulgent. The truth is, I was young and had no idea what was coming down the line. It took a devastation to teach me the preciousness of life and the essential goodness of people. It took a devastation to reveal the precariousness of the world, of its very soul, and to understand that the world was crying out for help. It took a devastation to understand the idea of mortal value, and it took a devastation to find hope. Unlike cynicism, hopefulness is hard-earned, makes demands upon us, and can often feel like the most indefensible and lonely place on earth. Hopefulness is not a neutral position. It is adversarial. It is the warrior emotion that can lay waste to cynicism. Each redemptive or loving act, as small as you like, such as reading to your little boy, or showing him a thing you love, or singing him a song, or putting on his shoes, keeps the devil down in the hole. It says the world and its inhabitants have value and are worth defending. It says the world is worth believing in. In time, we come to find that this is so. Love, Nick.